What's up, guys? Welcome back to God of War Ragnarok. Where we last left off, we had completely finished the story of God of War Ragnarok, and now we're going to be moving on to side content. This video will not be featuring all the side content, just some of the more, what I deem important side content. So, this video will be featuring the Berserker fights, the Ganaf fight, the Broken Prison side mission, and the Viking funeral side mission. I think that's it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment if you want, and I will see you guys in the next video. Please enjoy. Oh, this guy teleports. What the fuck? Fuck this. So this guy teleports and throws a bunch of lightning everywhere. Okay, he does that as well. For sure.
Tell me more of this king.
He's not worth wasting my breath over. His berserker champions even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. Finding that help changed things.
This guard's might.
Oh!
after what they did.
Lyra? I've never heard of it.
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed King Hrolf. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Your former home, I assume.
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden.
Recording. All right. Oh, that guy's got a big hammer. Nope. What? You. Oh, crap. Fuck, he moves. Ah, fuck me. Damn, he's evasive. God damn it. Oh, you know what I haven't done yet? First try, let's go.
What is its connection to these spirits?
It's a symbol of their betrayal, their cruelty personified. The sooner we are done with it, the better.
If I can make peace with my blades.
I suppose you're right. If Skofnung rids the land of these bastards, I can stomach its presence a bit longer.
All right, let's get into it.
Good father, fierce.
Fuck you. Fuck.
Right flank.
Raiding pretender.
Behind you. Incoming.
So one is clearly stronger than the other or has more health. I'm just gonna keep dodging. Okay, these guys are really easy until they pull out some utter bullshit like that. I actually genuinely don't know who I'm going to be targeting. And off with your fucking head. Well, Off with your head, bitch.
His kingdom, Lara. He once lived there.
Before I shacked up with the Aesir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. Wouldn't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.
Alright, let's go.
Weak suck of a bull.
Not if I have anything to say about it, and I do. Weak sauce, bitch. Off with your head.
This king you spoke of.
He's not really a king. Just called himself one because he killed the previous king.
Someone you knew.
Aldis. A kind man. A trusting man.
He trusted this usurper. This Rolf.
No. Aldis trusted me. And, fool that I am, I trusted Rolf.
So now you seek revenge. A dangerous path.
You're one to talk.
I am an authority on the subject. You would do well to listen.
Y'all see the stalling. More of the same.
We have seen this before. Revenge will not bring you peace.
Is it revenge if justice is served?
That is a question you must answer for yourself.
Oh my god, I have status effect. So she attacks with Bifrost. Oh my god. He might actually be, might actually be tough. You're not attacking me with Bifrost. I forgot you can interrupt those. Oh my god, she applied a bunch of Bifrost on me. I might play like a bitch. Oh my god, I got it. First try again.
There is one difference. With the Valkyries, you lack spite.
Brother, I appreciate the sentiment, but you don't know the full tale.
I know how it feels to be wronged, and how it feels to achieve vengeance. I would hope to spare you the disappointment.
There, and here we go. Oh, fuck. She's fast. Fuck. Fuck you. Let's go. Fuck you, stupid bitch. God, she's just spamming it now. Fuck you, stupid bitch.
Berserkers were tough. Well, I've been thinking about what you said, brother. Maybe it's time to let this go. Slurping up a dead man's soul with this old sword isn't gonna change the past.
It is good to hear you say that, but I plan to face him regardless.
What? After all your lecturing on vengeance and spite?
It is not wise to let a malevolent spirit wander Midgard, but I needed to know you wanted this for the right reasons.
Huh. Appreciate the sentiment, brother.
All right, let's go. Come on, come on. Switch to oh god damn it. It's dangerous to touch now.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicon.
Damn it, does it just damage me? Thankfully, I still have the Resurrection Stone. He's so close to dead, come on. Big mistake, buddy! Head. Oh no. Oh, I stuck it through your throat and off with your head. I meant your throat, I meant your stomach.
Thank you, brother. Still not sure if that was justice or vengeance.
The two are not always at odds.
What do you intend to do with Skofnung now?
I intend to use it.
No! Don't you understand the legacy that thing carries? Not to mention the souls of evil berserkers.
I will use it for good.
That won't erase its history.
No. But the story of this sword is still being written. Future generations will weigh its good deeds against the bad and decide for themselves.
You've come a long way from when I first met you, brother.
I have had good counsel since then, brother.
Let's go! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
What? Nope, not before you're not taking off.
Don't you see it's all?
No. No. Oh my god. Thankfully I have a resurrection stone and she's super low on health. I just need her to... No. Come on, bitch. Let's go. Rip your wings off.
Known the comfort of their warmth. I wronged you. And I cannot change that. Never apologize enough for it. But the hatred. Vengeance. You have to let it. Yes, sister.
Let's go. I see the loot. All right, we're gonna do this side mission.
Kratos, Lunda, we could use you.
Anyway, actually, hold on. Let's go Fnug. So there is a side area over here. Let's explore that.
Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. This place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison.
Totally. Alright, let's go.
If the Einherjar survive.
I don't know what she was gonna say, but she got cut off, so.
There must be a way to reach the lower level.
I know how to reach the lower levels. I just want to know if I can reach that. I'm sure there'll be a way. Come on, let's go. This way? There.
Dwarf.
Recognize him, Mimir?
I do not, sadly. Of course, the Einherjar disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them.
Yeah. Is there anything else to do? So I can't go higher than that, but I can go lower than that. Prisons that I can open? Yes.
Brother, these prisoners may not be as grateful for their freedom as one would hope. Well, you're very welcome.
What's this? Oh, is this the Narnia chest? Let's go around. See if there's anything. Looks like that was the way. What about in here?
That's an elf, but not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information, but why keep them locked up afterward? Why not just kill them?
Let's look at this. Come on, let's go. This way is the other side. Oh hey, here's a Nornir chest. I assume this means we can raise this. Should we feel like it? That way we can go up whenever we need. I wonder if there's another seal back in this other cell. Or if there's a seal anywhere around here. Wait, this is a dwarf prison. It doesn't look like there's a seal in here. Oh well. Maybe it's on the bottom floor. How far can it go? Oh, okay, just as high. We want to lower it. The rest of your body, go, bitch. Now that I found that, let's look at the Snornia chest and see if there's anything worth it. Because I already have all the Eden apples and the blood meat. Shattered Runes? Is that really it? Midgard Bravery. Midgard's Bravery. Oh, here's a traveler. Come here. Your sword, bitch.
Good hit, Bubba.
And let me go stomp on this rage stone and move on. Maybe open this one up. Doesn't seem like there's anything in here, but you never know.
Gardener, perhaps? Dreamshade is difficult to keep alive, even under the best conditions, but this... He gave all his strength to keep it alive.
Then it is right. You should have it.
I don't know where to go from here. I don't know where to go from here because everything else has been cut off. If I do that, it'll just take me up there. Is there any way to get around? Oh, I forgot to pick all this up. Your hands, bitch. How do we get to the other side, though? Oh, I get it, I get it, I get it. Maybe. Yeah, I get it. I know how to do it. Let's make this exist right here. Just lower it to the bottom. Come down and around. And then we jump on this. Anything over here? No, it doesn't seem like it.
I can't believe it.
Wait, that can't be. Lord Tyr.
Is this an illusion?
No, brother. No, I think it's the real deal.
Mimir? Is that you, old friend?
In all the important ways, aye.
There was such a commotion. If Odin learns what you've done...
Odin is dead.
The realms are at last free of him. You're safe.
Odin's dead.
And Asgard fallen.
So the reign of the Aesir is truly over. That's quite a lot to take in. And you are?
His name is Kratos.
Kratos? I know that name.
Come. You need real shelter. Food.
No. No, what I need most now, I think, is to reflect on what you've told me. I need space, if you would grant me that.
Very well. Our home is in the realm between realms for the moment. You can find us there when you're ready.
Kratos. I know you from somewhere. I'm sure it will come back to me.
Until then.
Wow. So Tyr was alive the whole time. Just here. Okay.
Truly him.
It's hard to trust anything after what we've been through. But with Odin gone, I've no cause to doubt it.
Our paths will cross again. Of that I'm sure.
Alright. Well, I guess there's only one thing left. And that's visit a funeral.
Created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, he taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on called me his apprentice.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Aye. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's, in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
All right.
Changed. Sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. The dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
So, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Sentry. Blackbus.
It's bigger the more you take away.